We hit the goal.
So many people in our organization are passionate about different philanthropic things. So we said, you know, how do we come behind one common cause?
A lot of people challenged us to say, what would be the benefit of coming together organizationally? Which organization had a presence in all of our markets?
And then Northwestern Mutual announced the combination of Alex's Lemonade Stand and the Starlight Children's Foundation. And so we said, wow, there it is.
This was something that was much bigger than just one person or our leadership team.
We set a vision. We ended up forming a committee.
Each district would be responsible for one of the events.
In Los Angeles and Irvine, in West LA and Las Vegas, we've had events in every one of these offices.
You know, bringing families to events, getting to know these families a little bit, is really what made all the difference. It was unbelievable how needed it was, specifically in this local community.
My first event was the Angel Game, and we were able to meet the families. It gave me a face, a family. It gave me a personal connection.
It's helped shift our culture as well. It's impacted us. You know, we're thinking about not just numbers and production, but we're thinking about how can we have more fun centers? How can we have more galas? How can we have more lemonade stands?
We started to recognize all the great work we were doing. And then the foundation also supported us greatly by way of public relations and media campaigns to raise the awareness.
Viewers at the Northwestern Mutual office sent this to me. They and Starlight Children's Foundation, they brought 40 kids fighting cancer.
When people started to see that, when we started to publicize it, a real, you know, fever began to build.
What we're doing next is our Super Gala event.
It's the power of few people spreading to a few more people. And you realize, my God, the work that we're doing is helping them to fight the battle in ways that medicine can't. And I'm really proud to be a part of that.
So across our network office, we have had over 150 people participating. We have impacted over 115 families in Southern California, Nevada. And the Childhood Cancer Impact Award will help to fund a room at UCLA Mattel Hospital.
And this is the space that we will be renovating.
I think the improvements are going to mean a lot to the teens and young adults. Some of these kids are here for months at a time. And this is also a space where no medical procedures happen.
To think that we could actually have a Northwestern Mutual sponsored fun room like this was really beyond our belief.
When I started this journey with my team, I believed in my team. But I didn't believe it would happen this fast.
I have seen an organization take this challenge in a way that we've never seen.
We've been able to focus and make the lives of these children better.
Gosh, we're making a difference, but how much bigger of a difference could we make if we all align behind this common cause?